What's up, YouTube? I'm Mr. NoName, or Mac, as people know in the real world, and today I'm bringing you guys another 4v4 competitive gameplay. It's a very short gameplay today, just because I have a very short thing that I want to talk about. This is a little bit of an old gameplay back when Plizzix and AVHE were still on the team, but it's a pretty good little streak here, so enjoy that. I believe this was from a scrim. Actually, now I'm 99% sure it was, but basically today I just want to announce that I'm going to be having another Q&A very, very soon, so I want you guys to leave any questions for me in the comment section below, or tweet at me with hashtag Q&A or something like that, so I know it's for the Q&A and it's not just something you want me to just personally tell you. Also, in the comments below, make sure you say it's for the Q&A in some sort of fashion. Otherwise, I'm just going to answer it specifically to you in the comment section below. So please do that. I'm willing to answer pretty much anything. Just feel free to ask if it's something I don't feel comfortable answering, like, where do you live exactly? Then, okay, I'm just going to skip over it. And there's a lot of you guys now, so it's quite possible that not every question is going to be answered. So please thumbs up the ones that you want to see answered as well, so I can try and see what most people are wanting to have done. Because it's been about a month now since I've done a Q&A, so I kind of need to do another one. We're getting to the point where it's kind of impossible to do all the questions in one video. Last time I went just like 3 days of letting you guys submit questions, and I had like a 15-minute video. I'm probably going to do about 3 days and then make a Q&A again, only I'm going to just choose the best ones this time. This is kind of also in celebration, in a way, of getting past my 100th video, getting over 2,500 subscribers, and getting really, really close to that 100k view mark. So thank you guys so much for all of your support so far. I wouldn't be anywhere without you guys liking my videos, telling me what I can do better. All those sorts of things, all the constructive criticism has been really awesome. So as you guys can see, we're coming to the end of this video. If you enjoyed it, then please like, comment, and or subscribe. If you didn't, then let me know what I can do better next time. Constructive criticism goes a long way, guys. Until next time, everybody, peace out.